More than 15,000 teachers all across the state will be heading to Raleigh to rally because more of this, dozens and dozens of schools will be closing their doors. And while many students are excited for a break, some that means a day off without lunch. Ashley Bull shows us, though, how one teacher is aiming to fix this with blessing bags.
Some are doing snack packs.
Many kids feel excitement when they hear the words teacher work day.
As a mom, my 25 kids in my classroom are my children as well, and I want the best for them.
For many parents, it can be more of a burden than a blessing.
But we're just trying to make sure that these kids who, while we are away on Wednesday, are blessed with food to take care of them that day as well.
May 16th is going to be a big day. Would you agree?
Yes.
Are you going to be there?
Yes.
This past Tuesday, Pitt County Schools announced they would close on the 16th for the March for Students Rally for Respect. Over 350 teachers from Pitt County will attend, including third grade Wintergreen teacher Beth Smith.
For me, it's not about the pay. It's about my kids.
But many of her kids rely on school meals. It's why she's encouraging families who can help out to do so. All it takes is putting a few canned good items in your child's backpack.
We're teaching our kids to give through kindness, to take care of their community and take care of their friends. And they'll bring in these items and we'll create bags Tuesday afternoon to actually send home with kids on Wednesday.
At Wintergreen, parents receive this handout with instructions on what to donate. But Smith says any kind of donation is helpful, as it's one less thing for teachers to worry about while they advocate for students.
We believe in education, and we are not going anywhere.
Even if you don't have a kid in the classroom, to be able to step in and say, okay, what do you need? How can I help you? And give.
I think it's a great idea because so many of those kids do rely on, you know, schools for, you know, two, sometimes all three of their meals. I know a lot of the schools are in Guilford County. Forsyth County will be open for meals for lunch.
But it's interesting how you springboard off of something that the kids are very aware is going on. Mm-hmm. And turn it into a positive as a way to give back. Interesting.